Hi, I'm Lindy Houston from Food and Drink Business, and I'm here at Foodpro on Nord's stand. I'm talking to Martin Broglia about some of the new products that Nord is offering at Foodpro. Martin, tell us about this.
Okay, here we're showcasing two gearboxes that were in a seafood company. One was working for 12 months and one was working for 24 months. And you can see the results. Our NSD tough solution is like an alternative to stainless steel products.
So as an alternative, is that aluminium?
These are aluminium gearboxes, yep.
Fantastic. And tell me what's going on the screen.
Over here, we're promoting our IE4 motors. They are super efficient motors. You can see here the current consumption is almost at zero while it's turning. So if you multiply these by all the motors that are out there in the field, there's going to be a lot of cost savings for the customer.
So Martin, tell us about your Industry 4 solution.
So Industry 4 is all about preventative maintenance and predictive maintenance. In this case, we have a gearbox, helical bevel with a variable speed drive, and it's communicating all the data to the central office. And you can see we're simulating here with this HMI screen and this iPad. This is giving information to the control center when the exact time is for the customer to change the oil. And this means that they don't change it earlier, they change it exactly at the right time, and that saves the customer money at the end of the day.
We've got a lot going on the Nord stand today at Foodpro. Now I'm talking to Stephan Otto. He's the Regional Manager Asia Pacific for Nord. Tell me, Stephan, what potential does Nord see in the Australian market?
Yeah, so Nord Drive Systems is a globally operating company with 36 subsidiaries. And we are here, our overall target is to achieve high customer satisfaction. And of course, in Australia, it's a very important market for us. And we do see a lot of potential, in particular in the food industry. So we have the right products, a suitable product, in particular for the food industry, and we are here to serve you.
Fantastic. And have you had a lot of interest so far from the food industry at Foodpro?
Yeah, we already see some good response, and we're looking forward still to the next 3 days.
I wish you a very successful Foodpro.
Thank you very much.